It's 8:15 right now. I've been wearing the same exact outfit, underwear and all, for 48 hours.
Hey!
4-hour drive ahead of us. How bad do you want it? Do you 50? Do you slip? Or what is it?
When do you sleep, empty?
When do you sleep?
Tender! What is that bag, boy? No, no! Is that Pop-Pop's bag?
Trump National.
Anything?
Update?
Yep.
You hate to see a 2018 Porsche like this. Hey!
Tenderizer!
Let's go.
Very attractive ladies here.
On the side.
They know us. They know Mitch. They already said hi.
Life is a highway. I won't ride it all night.
There he is, the king himself, the Cribbo right here.
Boy's absolutely buzzing.
It's a rolling, not a stop. Watch.
Yep. The king never stops traveling. Boy's out here in Avalon, Bucks family. Just got here this morning. About to hit the beach. It's gonna be a fun time.
Play some
Little Cornhole.
Kalani.
Kalani. Wow. How you feeling?
Good. How you feeling?
Out here in Avalon. Gonna get a little tan.
Oh, absolutely. I'm already tan. But look at it. Can't hope to get more, baby.
Hey, can you flex the guns real quick?
Dude,
God, dude.
That's one workout a month. Let's go.
Young man still can't get his hand wet, which kind of sucks. But I'll be doing one of these. I'll be doing one of these in the ocean.
Wave.
I'll be jumping.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Hey.
Ah, yeah. What do you guys say about Avalon?
Absolutely amazing. Absolutely.
Absolutely.
For the boys, baby. Let's go. Absolutely.
Grandfather's right here.
Hey, is that real though?
Yeah, real silver. Yep.
That silver. Thing was bought at the mall for $24.
It's great grandfather. Hey! Revit. One word to describe Avalon.
Amazing.
Luxurious.
Absolute greatness. Use that small ass head of you.
Thomas.
Use it!
Mason. What's your GPA?
Go buy another youth hat, buddy.
What's your GPA?
Danny Maltz wears youth hats.
I'm gonna be honest, Dan's kind of changed on us. Quick.
Yeah, overnight.
Ever since the girlfriend thing. Dude, like this. Downhill. Fast.
Like this. Whoosh, whoosh.
Nick's got a girlfriend now.
Oh, God.
Youth size Dan Maltz.
See money. XL only kid in the group that rocks XL. So it's sad. I can't share clothes with anybody. It sucks. I wish I could use some of his, but he's working medium still.
And, what do you got to say to 20,000 people?
20,000. I lost my White Sox hat on JetBlue. If anyone finds it, send it back.
Send it back
to YouTube.
Hey, run it back, Turbo.
Please.
Run it back, Turbo.
There you go, beast.
There you go, beast of the day.
What do you guys say to 20,000 people?
What's up, yo?
Nothing else to say?
He brought a fly swatter and he brought a field hunter.
You're gonna slap us? Slap my boy right here. He don't care.
He doesn't give a shit. In the face. Right, face.
My man looks rattled right with the fly swatter.
Come on.
The only thing he's ever talked to is a fly.
Lefty Central. Let's go.
What's up, mate?
6 a.m. Me and Mitch already up. Classic.
Slept outside in the gravel. Just trying to take it all in.
Hey.
100.
What's up, boys? Boys are on the beach. Gotta be ready. Got the hat. Got the sunglasses. Sunny day out here. We gotta be ready.
What do you guys say to E-Daddy back home?
Yo, Pops. Doing all right. Have fun in Cooperstown, buddy, with no air conditioning.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep, it's about 97 degrees in Avalon right now. Your boy's sweating like a dog. Look at Tender right here.
What else could you want? All right, it's paradise.
Cringe.
Me and Nick actually just went on a walk from 13th Street to 83rd Street on the beach. Took about 4 hours, and we have silly camp crotch.
Guns don't come from nothing. All right, you gotta work hard.
Got some acne pads because we don't want
got a lot of
stank skin.
Oh, Monday. Wow. The fans are wondering.
Lot,
the fans are wondering. How did you and Megan meet?
Yeah, where'd you get that watch, buddy? Chuck and Cheese pedicure.
Stole Mitch's camera, and that's what the fans wanted to see. He sleeps on the floor because not as advanced as the rest of the boys.
Azazee!
I just want to give a big shout out to Lily for having us at his beach house. Probably the best time of my life, to be honest.
Absolutely. Astro.
Sun is down. Freezing cold, that's how we already know. When it's here, my dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah, I tried to show him. Yeah, 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 yeah.
What, boy? Let's go, boy.
You have a serious problem.
Oh, don't look at me like that, boy! Sussball.
Nathan's here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they get me loose. Yeah, jump out.